எவன் வண்டியும் எடுக்கல.
That's what all are underpowered for this kind of climb. So the vehicles move very slowly and they block the traffic. Sometimes, you know, 2-3 ones will go, you can't even overtake for a very long time. Far better. Climbing up the Krishnagiri Ghats towards Bangalore, always a painful affair in this sector.